It's more a virtual main on infrastructure-less networking, on fast protocol transfers, and on the different aspects of security and privacy, I mean, related especially with the Internet of Things and the new paradigms that like edge computing, like fog computing, that are basically coming to life, and they will encompass all parts of technology in the near future. I think that the next generation internet, which is basically the evolution of the current internet, I mean, will have an architecture which is very different from today. Today we have a strict hierarchical architecture, I mean, based on the DNS and based on technologies which are more than 30 years old. And in the future, I believe that it will be much more dynamic. Networking, it will be much more close, I mean, to the edge, so we will see less and less content which will actually transfer from very different locations, I mean, through a central point and back to an edge location. But we will need to develop basically algorithms and architectures, I mean, that use the fact that the content provider and the content consumer, I mean, may be close by geographically, and therefore, I mean, avoid overloading, I mean, the backbone.